Hi everyone, it's Yanis here, and in this video, we will explore what is brain's autopilot. We will look at what it is, how does it work, why it's important, and I'll also share some examples to illustrate it. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Brain autopilot is the ability to perform the task or activity without any conscious effort. Have you ever done something like making a coffee without realizing how you did it? Or maybe you got in the car and next thing you know that you are already at home. Brain scans have revealed that when your mind wanders, it switches into autopilot mode, enabling you to carry out doing tasks quickly, accurately, and without conscious thought. Our autopilot mode seems to be run by a set of brain structures called the Default Mode Network, or DMN. We already know that our brain and body is capable of some astonishing things. Riding a bike and swimming might seem like impossible tasks when you are learning. But once you get it, you have learned those skills for a life, and you can execute them without much of an effort. Brain's autopilot also plays an important role in habit building. When we build habits, we execute the same activity over and over to the point where it becomes automatic. For example, you might have a morning routine where you have a number of things that you like to do, like drinking a glass of water, stretching out, and writing down gratitudes. And once you have repeated these activities over an extended period of time, you will have mastered these habits and they'll be taken care of by brain's autopilot. So be sure that you take advantage of it and build healthy habits that will help you to achieve your goals. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick overview of what brain's autopilot is and what role it plays in our life. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.